Hello and welcome to the next episode of our Crack-A-Pack series. Today, opening up a Theros booster pack. Unfortunately, not too much value in this set, although there is, of course, Thoughtseize, which is probably at the top of the list. There's also Purphoros, which is nice. Ashiok, which is one of my favorite Planeswalkers, is in this set, as well as Elspeth. So hopefully we pull something really nice. It's not going to be high value, but hopefully we get something okay. So kicking off our commons, we have a Lash of the Whip. Messenger's Speed, God's Willing, Grey Merchant of Asphodel, this is actually a fantastic card, Death Bellow Raider, Opaline Unicorn, Yoked Ox, Voyaging Satyr, Wild Celebrants, Benthic Giant, and our first uncommon is Nemesis of Mortals, Century of the Underworld, Dark Betrayal, and our rare... Hey, look at that. Elspeth, Sun's Champion. So 4 and 2 white for a 4 loyalty planeswalker. Her plus 1, put 3 1/1 white soldier creature tokens onto the battlefield. Her minus 3, destroy all creatures with power 4 or greater. And her minus 7, her alt, you get an emblem with creatures you control, get +2/+2, and have flying. So a really nice card. Happy to see that. Wow, I didn't expect to pull anything nice, but this is great. So... Elspeth was, at her time in Standard, probably one of the best Planeswalkers, solely because the Esper control deck loved her. She was a board wipe if she needed to be. She was also a token generator, which made it really tough for other decks to deal with. So she's really, really fantastic. Happy to pull her. Guys, if you enjoyed this episode, make sure to leave a like or a comment down below. What cards were you hoping to see? Hopefully Elspeth was in that list, but... if you would like to see more of these, make sure to subscribe. We have tons of these coming out all the time, 3 a week, in fact, and they are very random. We do have no clue what we're going to open until that day, really, and we open some interesting packs, we'll say. But guys, I hope you enjoyed this one. Thank you so much for watching, and we will see you in the next episode.